What is taking you so long to get rid of those SWAT guys?